solidarity forever.
Hundreds of Kenyan mothers and babies die every day in childbirth. With doctors on nationwide strike this week, there are fears those numbers will rise. This little girl is lucky to be alive after a botched home delivery. The newborn is in critical condition, holding on to dear life with her intestines now exposed. This is after a traditional birth attendant accidentally ruptured the baby's stomach while attempting to cut the umbilical cord. The baby's parents now fear the child may develop a fatal infection if she continues staying at home. They say the baby's life now lies solely in the hands of the doctors, who can rectify the situation through surgery. The couple's ordeal started early this morning when they went to Kisii Level 5 Hospital to deliver their second child. They were shocked to learn that their expectant mother could not be admitted, even though she was already experiencing contractions. Nurses at the hospital allegedly asked the family to seek delivery services at a private hospital, as the doctors at all public hospitals were on strike.
Ile attitude niliona kwa hospitali ilikuwa mbaya sana. Sababu umekuja na mgonjwa, serious mgonjwa. Na kuna wale ambaye tunaita kama ni nurses, at least kuna staff wale wanaendelea huko. Wange receive huyo mgonjwa, wampatie hata kama ni first aid, badala ya kuambia msasi ambaye kwanza achiwezi amepata mtoto za hizo, kumuacha hapo nje na kusema aende akatafute usaidishi kwa hospitali nyingine.
However, the parents say they cannot afford the higher fees charged by private facilities.
Ingawache kuna hii mgomo na kuna staff ambaye wanaweza kuattend mambo kidogo, kama at least kureceive wagonjwa na kuattend kuwapatia hata kama ni first aid.
Reached for comment, Dr. Geoffrey Otumu, the medical superintendent at Kisii Level 5 Hospital, denied the couple was turned away, saying that the hospital did not record the case. Dr. Otumu said a total of 6 mothers were booked in the maternity ward and were receiving the medical attention they needed. He said the case can still be attended to, as it was an emergency situation. Mwendo Kyogora, KTN Prime.